What's up, everyone? It's Chris with the Little Treasury Channel. Welcome back. This is where we bring you awesome watch content at least once a week. And if you haven't already, please make sure to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell to be alerted as soon as we upload. I'm from Little Treasury Jewelers, which is located in Gambrills, Maryland, and it's where you go when you're in the know. As always, the watches that I review are for sale and can be purchased, so please see the description below to contact us. In our last video, we reviewed the Seiko Pro Specs SPB-187 and SPB-185, which are two new and slimmed-down versions of the Baby Marine Master. You should check this one out if you are after an excellent quality daily wear piece that is reasonably priced. In today's video, we have the most electrifying piece to hit the market in my recent memory. We had the Grand Seiko SLGH003 months back, and it was a massive hit, but very limited at 1,000 pieces only. And it had a blue dial and red and gold accents, which a lot of people were put off by. Now we have all the parts that people loved put into a crazy new textured dial with a beautiful light silver color, and I have a feeling that this piece is going to rock the watch industry. Today we are reviewing the incredible Grand Seiko SLGH005, the White Birch. But before we jump into the video, let's go ahead and do a wrist check. Today I'm wearing my Grand Seiko SPGA211, aka the Snowflake. This was my first Grand Seiko, which I picked up back in December. I'm loving it so far, and I'm on board with all this hype now 100%. So now it's your turn to tell me about what you're wearing, so please let's hear about it in the comments below. Now let's get on to the video. The SLGH005 White Birch is part of Grand Seiko's new 9 series, which is named this because 9 is the highest single digit number that you can actually reach. In this design, you'll see that Grand Seiko has stayed true to the 44 GS case from 1967 and evolved it into something totally new. With wide lugs, a delicate hairline finish, and a low center of gravity to allow it to sit comfortably on your wrist. The White Birch is named after the trees found outside of the Shizukuishi factory, and the goal of these pieces is for you to experience the same eternal nature of time as if you were in the birch forest itself. But before we move on, make sure to smash the subscribe button that's somewhere down there, since we are now at 6% subscribed viewers and 94% not subscribed. If you just had 10% of you guys that actually subscribed, that aren't currently, that would be totally huge for us. So please smash that subscribe button. Now let's get on to the features. The SLGH005 White Birch has a Series 9 case, which is in stainless steel, and has wide, thin lugs with mostly brushed finish and a stripe of high polish going along the edges. The bezel is a flat brush area that reflects light tremendously. The crown is a screw down and is placed at the 3 o'clock position. The case measurements are 39.9 millimeters wide, 12.26 millimeters thick, 46.53 millimeters lug to lug, and approximately 22 millimeter lug width, and it weighs in at 176.27 grams. The dial is a highly textured and very visible white birch tree bark style that is silver. But the funny thing is that it does look white if you put it in different light. It is really a fascinating color. The markers are part of the Series 9 style, which are broad and easy to read in Grand Seiko's perfect high polish. Grand Seiko can be found in black at the top middle portion with the GS logo applied in silver. The hour and minute hands are Dauphine style, and the hour hand has a chopped off tip with an indentation down the center. The second hand is blued and simple, which adds a nice pop of color. The date window has a silver-toned frame with a white background and black Arabic numerals. High beat, 36,000 and 80 hours can be found at the lower midsection of the dial. The case back is open and shows off the brand new 9S A5 movement that looks totally new and has an open rotor. It has a dual impulse escapement that lets the escapement wheel transmit power directly to the balance, which leads to a significant increase in efficiency. It has a free sprung balance, which allows it to be more shock resistant and maintain accuracy longer over time. and it uses a horizontal gear train that allows it to be 15% slimmer than the current Grand Seiko high beat caliber. What does this all mean? You get a high beat 36,000 beat per hour caliber with an 80 hour power reserve and the accuracy of -3 to +5 seconds per day. The bracelet is a new style and is 22 millimeters wide and has a complete matte finish, and a folding clasp can be found with the GS logo. The SLGH005 White Birch is 100 meter water resistant, is ready to impress all of your friends, and can be yours for a wonderful $9,100. Now for my humble opinion. This watch is just totally amazing. The lowered center of gravity is very apparent when I shake my wrist around and this thing doesn't move at all. Meanwhile, the bracelet is flopping around below it. I'm sure that it is super comfortable when you actually size it. The case looks fantastic on my 6.5-inch wrist, and I totally appreciate this for a smaller wrist guy like me. The dial is just totally fascinating, and what I really like about it is that the texture is actually visible from far away, unlike some other models that we know and love. The dial will be a big point of discussion. Is it silver or is it white? And I'm going to say that it's silver, but it actually looks white in different lighting. And here it is next to my snowflake for comparison. Will this replace the snowflake though? I'd say that the answer is no, just because the snowflake is a very pure white color, and it's titanium, and it's a much, much lower price point. But I would say that this piece will absolutely elevate the brand even further, and I'm not really sure if anything is better than this at this price point. The movement is one of the most unique movements out there, which is a high beat, 80 hours, and it's kind of coaxial, which is crazy. This is truly special, and I know that this one will be just like the spring all over again, so make sure that you reserve yours as soon as possible, because I will recommend this for anyone who wants one of the best technically and best looking watches on the market right now. Thanks for watching today, everyone. I really hope that you enjoyed the video, and if you did, please make sure to smash that subscribe button, give this video a like, and share this with your friends. We look forward to seeing you next video.